Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Keeping Up with Coins. So in today's episode we will be exploring this 10 cent coin from Australia. Now maybe a lot of you might be having this coin with you, but a lot of you might not be knowing the features about this coin and everything. What is the meaning of all these symbols here and everything? So in this video I'll be explaining about a different kind of meaning of images given in this particular coin. So this is actually a standard circulation coin of Australia, which is issued from the year 1966, and this particular coin in my hand is actually issued in 1970. So let's see what is the features of this particular coin. So this coin is having actually a weight of 5.65 grams. This is of 10 cent of face value. This is having a diameter of around 23.60 millimeters, and the thickness of this particular coin is around 2 millimeters. As you can see here, this coin is also a milled coin, like you can see the particular straight line design here. So this kind of coins are called milled coins. So this coin is actually made of copper and nickel, like 75% of this coin is made of copper and 25%, so it's not like 75%, so it's an alloy of copper and nickel, 75 in a ratio 75:25. So that's made of this. Now let's look closely, examine the meaning of all these images here. So let's start from this particular scene. From the opposite you can actually see the image of Queen Elizabeth, and it's written here Queen Elizabeth to Australia 1977. This is the obverse side of this particular coin. Now in the reverse side you can see so this is also a metal aligned coin, not a coin aligned coin. In the reverse side, if you are like seeing like this, this particular design is actually made by a person known as Stuart Devlin. So in from 1966 onwards this coin is adopted, and this particular design is made by this person called Stuart Devlin, and he's like all the coins from 1966 is actually designed by him. So what is this image? This image is actually a superb lyre bird. So this is one of the kind of indigenous bird to Australia. It's an image of the bird, and over that 10 is written. So this particular bird is a kind of endangered one, and it's one of the largest songbird in the world. So what are songbirds? Songbirds are something which can do like kind of mimic the sound of anything else. Like for example, parrot is a kind of songbird. It can mimic a lot of kind of voices. So this is a superb lyre bird of Australia given. This is an interesting coin that can be in collection of a lot of people. So I hope you might not be knowing about a lot about this coin, and after this video you were able to understand a lot about this particular coin. So if you want to get videos like this and get to know about the coin in your collection very quickly without spending a lot of time, do subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you find this kind of videos interesting, do support the channel by your likes and comments. Also do share it with your friends and family so that they will also get to know about such kind of interesting informations in relation to the coins and currencies. So till next video, and till meeting with a new coin, bye bye, ta-ta.